I ran out of gas.
Huh?
I was so excited to get home, I didn't even bother to look. My head was...
What are you talking about?
It was Christmas Eve. I pulled off to the side of the road. It seemed like it had been snowing for days. No traffic, no cars to come help. Just me and a car full of gifts. It was more than 20 years ago. I must have walked 4 miles, five maybe. So still. Just cold and white. Whole time all I could think about was them and our house. Warm light in the windows, smoke from the chimney. Sound of my daughter at the piano. Smell of the tree. The fire, oyster stew on the stove. I was so upset to think that I'd ruined Christmas for them. Being late, leaving the gifts in the car. But the closer I got, the more I realized how funny the whole thing was. How much they'd love the story, Daddy running out of gas. How every Christmas I get such joy from telling that story at my expense. And then finally, I got there. I walked. I walked through the door. And there was just blood. All I saw was blood. All there was blood. I can still smell the nape of her neck. Your little fingers on my cheek. That's why I didn't show up in Florence. That's why I haven't showed up in a lot of places over the years.